Hey guys, what's up? Noob Gamer here, and today we will be playing some Destiny 2 Part 2. I'm gonna shut up real quick because this is a cutscene. Yeah. Okay, so this is continuing straight from the last video. This should be up for you guys before this is one ups up. So yeah, we're just gonna play. Oh god, how am I alive? I'm so injured. Oh shizzers, and there's things right there. Am I gonna have to walk like this for like the whole time? That sucks. On the way we go. How are these people not noticing me? Any day, dude. Come on, go, be free. Which way do I go? I'm guessing this way. So if you guys didn't know what this is pretty much from Destiny 1. It's like the town that you would go in and walk around, but now this is what it is. Oh my god. What's that going night? Ghost? Oh my god. Oh my god. No way. Help me.
You're alive.
I am alive. You're alive. Oh, thank you.
I can heal you, but I can't resurrect you.
He can heal me, but he can't resurrect me. And now this is my pistol.
Guardian, the light is gone. They've taken the
city. How do
I
go up here?
Traveler.
There we go.
The Red Legion is killing powerless guardians. We have to get out of here.
I'm pretty sure. I don't know if I can run right now. I don't think so. Can I? No, I can't.
I'm picking up an emergency broadcast.
Rendezvous coordinates. Kind of.
They're evacuating the planet.
Oh no.
We're on our own.
We're the only ones here. Oh, that's not good. City outskirts. 4 days after the attack. Well, we're outside the city now. I don't know how, but what's this? Ooh! An eagle. Why is there a flag here? city. Oh, not city.
These guardians. They had no chance without their powers. That could be
gun.
Us. Guardian, if you die, I can't resurrect you. We need to be very careful.
Oh god. So what the fuck? If I die, I can't get revived, is what he's pretty much saying. That's not good. Die, dude. Oh no. Reload. Okay. I still yet to have. Oh, hi. Yet to have one of these. Where am I going? Track the falcon through the mountains. As the falcon. Okay. Oh, I got ammo for this. Can I not run? How? Just skipping days.
It's that falcon again.
Oh, hey, dude.
Is it following us? Or are we following it?
We're following it, I think. Oh, shit. I thought you can't resurrect me. Oh. Okay, I guess I can't. That was something. Hi, falcon. You're beautiful.
It's that
You're beautiful.
Falcon again. Is it following us? Or are we following it?
Oh, yeah. Okay, here we are. We go through here. Look at that. That's where we just were. Now we're not. Now we're the last people alive. Yay! Oh, hi, Falcon. Can I go up here? I'm guessing. Yeah. Screw off. Oh god. You die too. Also you. I don't think I forgot about you. You wanna go? Dude, you're dead. Okay, I'm checking here, because I feel like there can be something. I don't think I can come here yet. Oh, Also, tell me what you guys want to watch. I haven't been uploading recently because of school and stuff, but I can, like, CS:GO, Destiny, Black Ops 3, World War 2 when that comes out. Oh, what else do I have? That's about it. Go! Oh, what? Okay.
Oh, look. Somebody left a pretty good guardian lying around.
Ooh.
Things must be worse than I thought. And that's our cue. Time to go, people!
Wait, where are you all going?
Far away from here as possible.
It's hers? So she saved us.
Belongs to you?
The name's Hawthorne, and this is Lewis. Best pilot we've got. What about you? Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these, too.
Yay! A shotgun.
Time to make yourself useful, Guardian. All right, people, spin them up. Got a long flight ahead of us.
Cool. Well, now you can run, eh? I see how it is. What is this?
Oh, traveler. All that I have done, grace me with your light. Take your place at the center of my empire. See me, and the Red Legion will be your true guardians.
Dominus, the city is secure. Those who fled are being hunted. And those foolish enough to remain have been executed. Victory, as with all things, is yours to claim.
This victory is as much yours as mine, old friend.
All that remains is the completion of the cage around this great machine. Then we may begin the extraction of its power and put it to its rightful use.
They call it the Traveler.
I would contend that other civilizations may be more precise in their naming. Its functions can be controlled and exploited, as we have so clearly proven.
Yet they believe it to be a god.
Dominus. Gaul. We have spent our lives, you and I, working to reshape our society, reforge our people, rebuild an empire nearly destroyed by Kallus's greed and corruption. There is nothing in this universe greater than you. The Red Legion will have that machine's power. You will be called Emperor. What more would the Dominus have?
I would have words with my guest.
What's his guest? Wait. Yo, I think that's the guy that opened the door for us and used his pistol. Oh god. So what I'm thinking is the guy in the white, he's going to be like the final boss, but then we're also going to have to destroy the thing on the planet. I don't know. I want to see the gun that
coming up on the European dead zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Or we can't see it.
Do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
That thing? They call it the Shard of the Traveler. I call it not a place you want to go poking around.
Oh, this looks really cool. Okay. Can I use my shotgun now? So that will be the video, guys. If you enjoyed, remember to leave a like, subscribe, and yeah, bye.